So I went to Blade Show last year, and on the last day I ran across the Cobra Tech knives table, and they have some pretty good knives for cheap. I'm not going to spend the money on Microtech. That's just too much. It's just too expensive for me. So this is a cheaply made good version. I've been pretty happy with it. The only thing is that the paint has worn off just from being in my pocket. It's been pretty reliable, stays sharp, supposedly D2 steel. And I met those guys, talked to them for a little while. Actually, the guy, his name's Brandon, that supposedly runs the social media, Instagram. So after that, I had messaged him and I was like, hey man, I know these are pretty tough. I've seen you stabbing car hoods and all that stuff. Do you think they would hold up to throwing? Never messaged me back. Didn't say anything, you know, and then a few weeks later, I got tagged in a Cobra Tech online giveaway or whatever. And it seemed a little fishy, so I messaged him saying, hey, is this the Cobra Tech official site, or is the one that I messaged the official site? And a few minutes later, the whole post was deleted. So I'm a little confused on which site is actually the legit one, or why they wouldn't message me back. And it's whatever, you know, like, it's just, I thought that, you know, they seemed really cool, and I thought that maybe we could fucking talk a little bit, you know, about the knives or whatever, and I asked them. But anyway, I've had this knife for almost a year now, and I've always wanted to throw it. Will it survive throwing? Yes, if I don't bounce it too much or hit a really hard angle, because it will break. I guarantee this will break. But if I do all my throws right, it will stand up. So let's give it a few throws. We're gonna do no spin, half spin, and rotational, and we'll see if this thing still works. No spin, coming at a pretty good angle. I have put a lot of torque on it there. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nope. First throw broke it. So like I said, I put a lot of torque on it. Well, that didn't go as planned. I expected to be able to throw it. Yeah, it's off track. Well, that didn't last long. Let's get a couple more throws out of it so it still locks. Rotational. Yeah, do a little half spin here. Yep. Well, Cobra Tech, you know, probably not a good advertisement for you, but they're not meant for throwing, obviously. Yeah, man, I don't know what to say. Pretty good knives for the price, though.